The mind have to be very focused on the task at hand, and the body must conform to what's needed, that is riding the horse and handling bow and arrows on a moving horse. And the spirit, you have to trust in the horse, trust in yourself, and surrender.
Sukan ni dia baru dan dia aktiviti lasak. Kebanyakan orang Malaysia ni dia lasak, dia suka aktiviti lasak. Tapi costly lah, benda ni mahal lah dia punya ni, dia punya biaya, dia punya semua. Tapi semangat, semangat lah, dia orang seronok lah untuk belajar sesuatu yang baru.